Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
Two weeks ago, there was nothing here. And already they're building up the outer ring.
Well, they're not worried about raids. So it probably speeds things up.
I'll take that. Ah, I like this raid.
He doesn't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
You know, the deeper we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Dell and I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught, we can reason with Jin.
I did 15 years in the COG. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jin this so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught. Ladders. Guess we're going back up.
Think that was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers. Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
Alright. Guess we're doing this the old way.
We are concerned for your own.
I don't think so. Yeah. One hit.
Retain all lawful power.
Wait. Wait. Watch out.
Possible hostile contact.
Another DB destroyed!
Great. So they know we're here, smart guy. What now?
Now? New plan. We fight our way to the fabricator.
Excellent.
Crap! Shit.
Come here!
On the other side of these bombs. You miss your old friends?
I'm cool. Give it a rest.
Watch out!
Look out! More of them incoming!
Drop the target! Oh, it's frag! Got it!
Honorable citizens.
How would you want?
Throwing frag!
Unlawful citizens spotted! Assaulting!
All of them. Anyone see a way out of here?
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold up. Let me think for a second.
Whoa! JD, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
Uncle, please. You think the COG invented wind flares?
You saying they didn't? Well, even if you are spies, at least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the deal with you outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way, but a way.
Good.
We're in the second ring. We should be getting close.
Look alive! DB's incoming! Shock out!
Comply with our reasonable request.
Shut up, Captain! Can't let him go to waste. Oh shit! Trackers!
Unit relocating. Suppress!
Heebies! Come and get it!
Construction hub's just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers! Nope, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Okay, let's just look around and see if we can find a way through. I'm out. Let's go through the maternity annex.
We have to.
What? What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need to have one. The best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Heads up! Watch her!
Roger!
We're not done yet, young ones!
another tracker! I'll help you out! Let's get inside before more DBs show up.
Excellent.
Nice work, young ones. Now let's steal that goddamn fabricator.
Good. Ammo.
Inside before more shepherds show up.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. The door's closing, young one. Okay?
God damn it!
So, let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.